what happens when we are gone? For sure, no one knows. No one knows what happens when we are gone. But one thing is certain, and that is the fact that the people who love us, they will miss us. Okay? So talking about people who love us that will miss us, this brings me to talk about men. Because 90% of men live their life carelessly, without thinking of what will happen to their loved ones when they are no longer there. Without thinking of what will happen to their children, the way their wife will raise their kids alone, and then all the stress and all the pains they are going to go through when they are no longer there. And the worst part is that 90% of men today suffer sugar-related diseases. And most of them don't live up to 60 or 65 before they accumulate so much sugar in their body and then begin to have wounds here, there, and that. Okay? So this is a real life story of what happened to my own father. My dad died of a sugar-related disease after 2 weeks of coma. And then now that I've grown up and then I become a fitness coach, I begin to feel so bad that I was like, if I'd known about some of the things I know now, I would have found a way to get some of the equipment I could get from my dad that would allow him to manage his sugar diseases. But I never knew about them, okay? So, but here today, if you're watching this video, you have the opportunity. You are privileged to get this information, okay? Now, if from the videos I've seen here, you see most men who are bigger, who are fatter than you, they spend their time on gym or they get their own personal treadmill. They used to do their exercises every day from the comfort of their home. They are not stupid for doing that. They are doing that because they find a way to regulate their blood sugar without consuming drugs, injections, and all these things over and over again. Instead of waiting for the time that you accumulate so much sugar in your body and then you go to hospital and you begin to pay a doctor millions and then borrow money, selling lands, maybe selling your car just because you want to cure some of the disease. Is it not better for you to take advantage of our discount offer now and get a treadmill and submit yourself? Be very disciplined. If you are not going to be disciplined about that, it's not going to work, because you need at least 10 minutes every day to do your exercises. With a treadmill, you can burn calories on demand. You can maintain a minimal blood sugar level and then live your life comfortably. Because by the time you just need to think of your loved ones, you cannot just live your life and then be so selfish about certain things. If you have money to buy a car, you need to have a treadmill in your house. If you have money to buy land, train your children and all that, you are supposed to be alive at old age and in good health to see them enjoy the fruits of your labor. Not by the time you get to 60, because of so many alcohol, starchy and carbohydrate foods, you've accumulated so much of this sugar and calories in your body, and then it's not start affecting you from now to tomorrow. Okay? So the point I'm trying to make today is this. You need a good way to exercise from the comfort of your home. You need a good way to keep your blood sugar in check. You need a good way to work on your body if you're having blood clots. You need a good way to exercise that can help you to maintain a minimal blood pressure. And that is what a treadmill does for you. Okay? So if you're interested on this, you can click on the link below and take advantage of our discount offer now and get a good treadmill for yourself. We are going to deliver and install this to your house anywhere you are in Nigeria. You can call the number on the screen or click on the link below to fill the form.